Starfleet intelligence has discovered what we believe to be their main storage facility for Ketracil White in the Alpha Quadrant. Right here, deep in Cardassian space. We need to destroy it.
Without the White to sustain them, the Jem'Hadar won't be able to function.
Without the White, the Jem'Hadar will die.
I won't shed any tears. Not if it helps end this war.
It may be our only way to end this war, short of surrendering.
How do you expect us to infiltrate Cardassian territory without the Defiant and its cloaking abilities?
I was wondering the same thing.
You won't need a cloaking device. We have something even better.
A Jem'Hadar attack ship.
It's the one you captured last year, Captain. Now you get a chance to see what it can do.
Do you even know how to fly that thing?
Not yet. But I intend to learn.
Guidance matrix, check. Aft parabolic thrusters, check. Sensor feed, check. Chief.
Reactor core, check. Induction stabilizers, check. Phaser coils, check.
Nog.
Resonance emitters, check. Subspace field grid, check. Signal subprocessors, check. I think.
You think? We've been training on this ship for 2 weeks now.
I would like to put a Jem'Hadar soldier on the Defiant and see how well he does after 2 weeks. These controls are very different. They take time to get used to.
We don't have any more time. We're about to take this ship into enemy territory. We don't want any slip-ups.
I don't intend to make any, Chief.
Good.
I still don't see why we couldn't install a few chairs on the bridge.
Because this ship wasn't designed for chairs.
Well, my feet aren't designed to stand for long periods of time. They get tired.
Maybe we should leave you behind.
My feet might like that, but I wouldn't.
It's not your feet you need to worry about. It's your stomach. Have you noticed? There isn't a single food replicator anywhere on this ship.
That shouldn't be a problem. Captain Sisko says there'll be plenty of field rations.
Try eating field rations for 3 weeks and then tell me it isn't a problem.
You know what is a problem? No view screen. Who built a bridge without a window?
The same people who built a ship without an infirmary. Here's a list of all the medical supplies I brought on board. They're in my quarters, for want of a better space.
Oh, don't worry, we'll try not to have any medical emergencies while you're sleeping.
I'm so glad that you find the lack of proper medical facilities amusing. But if trouble breaks out, it's not a view screen or a chair or even a sandwich you'll be wanting. It's a biobed with a surgical tissue regenerator.
Maybe, but right now I would settle for a view screen.
Or a chair.
Or a sandwich.
All right, people, prepare for departure.
All systems ready, sir.
Garrick, come to see us off?
Not quite.
I invited Mr. Garrick to join us, considering we're heading into Cardassian territory. I thought he might prove useful.
Well, it's been known to happen.
Pull up a chair.
We're cleared for departure, sir.
Take us out, old man.
Aye, Captain. Aft thrusters at 1/2.
Bring us about.
Just wanted to make sure everyone was awake.
We are now. Just take it nice and easy, all right?
I can try.
Set a course for the Cardassian border. Heading 054, mark 093, warp 6.
Yes, sir.